It's Paul from Boatshed, Lancashire, on this nice 40-foot narrowboat on the Lancaster Canal. Just had solar panels fitted, 300 watts worth. And the owner's just moved off. Privacy door through into the stern. Let's see. Main double cabin. Obviously accessing escape hatch out. Duck hatch. Single wardrobe and storage. Composting toilet. Half bath shower unit.